Championships. Now coming onto the ice for their exhibition performance, gold medalists in the pairs competition from Russia, Elena Bereshnaya and Anton Sikaruladze. To skate to the music of Luther Vandross, his interpretation of the Man of La Mancha hit from Broadway, Impossible Dream.
Create such beautiful shapes with interesting moves.
Or amateur skaters have, if you will, in difference to the professional skaters, that look like I'm just so well prepared and trained and in shape. I've dedicated my whole life to one singular performance, where the professionals do so many different shows and so many different performances, it doesn't lend itself to such exacting moves, such as that throw triple salchow.
I think, Chris, they move in a very simple way. The lines are clean. It's not such a difficult piece of choreography, but it suits their bodies. It suits the music. They can do the difficult tricks. They do them very well. But I must say, there was one professional team that, to me, epitomized pair skating, and that was Barbara Underhill and Paul Martini of Canada. And they came prepared.
Certainly, Judy, they were the team, too, that bridged that gap between eligible skating and professional skating. And that's why you see the kind of quality and standard today.
Beautiful performance from pairs gold medalists Elena Bereshnaya and Anton Sikaruladze of Russia.
Don't you wonder if she ever thinks about that accident she had where she was kicked in the head a couple years ago?
I would certainly think so. But then again, if she does think about it,
certainly wouldn't know it by looking at the way they skate. Just beautiful.
She took a skate blade to the head in a practice accident and was partially paralyzed for a while.